I was first introduced to dance when I was about 10 years old. Didn't really enjoy it at first, but the more I got into it, the more I was able to appreciate how it was able to connect me not only to my culture, you know, my parents grew up in India, but also to my faith. The images that we look to perform and imitate with our body come very richly from our religion and from Indian mythology. I think I'm most drawn to statistics and mathematics primarily because they can be used to answer any type of question in a language that I think can be universally understood. Attending Barnard College has definitely given me the best of both worlds. I'm able to take advantage of that liberal arts education and really refine my critical thinking in more abstract spaces. This just felt like the perfect hub to explore a lot of different interests. On campus, I TA for various departments. I was working as a lab assistant for the biology department, and I was also working as a tutor for the mathematics and statistics department. I'm also a speaking fellow, and I dance for the Bhangra team. The statistics department here at Columbia, I feel, is a hidden gem. I've been exposed to some really cool crossover with computer science and economics and other disciplines. My research at the medical center has allowed me to interact with some people who are definitely using statistics to answer very important and up-and-coming medical questions.
Our overall studies are aiming to understand women's experiences during pregnancy, the big focus on what we might call toxic stress, and how that can actually affect the baby and the baby's brain development before the baby is born. So Akshaya was just so instrumental in helping us with portions of two of the studies to prevent specifically postpartum depression, really significant levels of stress, pregnancy, and postpartum for the woman and the baby.
Barnard has so graciously funded my work as an undergraduate research assistant at the Perinatal Pathways Lab. A lot of what I do is more on the computational end, taking a lot of the raw data and writing computer scripts so that it can be used for more robust analysis by the biostatisticians. I really like how it's encouraged me to develop my technical proficiency, which is something that I didn't think I'd be doing in college. Currently, I code in R, Python, MATLAB, and SAS. A lot of those have actually been predominantly self-taught because of the research I do at the medical center. Being able to work with different types of data and different forms of data and understanding what programming packages are most conducive to doing the analysis as efficiently and accurately as possible. In the summer of 2016, I was an information technology intern at Merck Pharmaceuticals. And that was a really cool escalation of what I'd been doing at the medical center. Very fortunately, I will be returning to Merck as a full-time employee upon graduation, and I'm excited. As a college student, there's kind of this unofficial pressure to follow prescribed tracks, to get that summer internship, to find employment, or to secure your post-graduation plans. In that sense, Bhangra has been an incredible outlet for me in terms of being able to be free and creative and flexible in a no-pressure environment with some of my closest friends. Bhangra is a style of dance that originates from the Punjab region of India. From what I understand, it's traditionally danced by men to celebrate the harvest season. But here at the university, we've made a very concerted effort to make sure that it represents diversity in all its forms. I've been dancing since my freshman year. During my sophomore year, I assumed the role of competition coordinator to increase our dance team's presence in the competitive circuit. We've been to Pittsburgh, we've been to Ithaca, we've been to Philadelphia, Boston, even all the way to California. I've also been captain of this team, which has been really, really cool in that I've been able to be very intimately involved with the formation of our set from ground zero. Being in New York City, it's really easy to feel like a little fish in a big pond, and in that sense, Bhangra has definitely been family. These are my friends for life. Every day, I am inspired by my peers. They are hardworking, they are intelligent, they are curious, and they are not afraid to invite intellectual friction. My advice for future Barnard students would be to be yourself. Take advantage of whatever opportunity interests you. Just because it's not what you plan to do here doesn't mean it's not what you're meant to do.